cats have a connection to the magical, invisible world. Just as dogs are our guardians in the physical world, cats are our protectors in the energetic world. During the time you spend awake, the cat is cleaning your house of the intrusive energies. When you sleep, it filters and transforms this energy. The cat can often be in places with low circulation of vital chi energy to activate this area. Many times the cat stares at nothing, totally concentrated. He sure sees things we do not see, from microscopic insects to beings of other dimensions. Cats are the animals preferred by man for pet, have important differences with the dog who is your closest competitor for human affection, but according to recent research the cat has not always been among us. The physical characteristics, hidden abilities, and overnatural, make this animal something much more than a simple domestic cat. Apparently the cats were brought to this world by superior beings. Why are they here? Where are they coming from? Should we worry about having them close? Let's analyze the strange mystery that surrounds the theory that cats are of extraterrestrial origin. There is no document before the ancient Egyptians that mentions the existence of cats. And in ancient Egypt, they were worshipped as gifts from the gods. But cats were not seen only as gifts from the gods. Some Egyptian gods were cats, like Bastet, the goddess of love and joy. Cats are extraterrestrial spies. This peculiar theory that gives extraterrestrial origin to the cats, indicates that they would be a species of organic spies entities that record and report the development of humanity to superior beings, that are in another plane and that receive these messages through an extremely advanced technology contained in these animals. It should be noted that cats have some organic elements that even science has not been able to decipher and that in this video we are going to analyze. If this theory is true, we would be living with an extraterrestrial spy, who also does the work of feeding and maintaining itself so that it continues to carry out its work of monitoring and reporting everything we do and how we evolve. These are the 9 reasons why cats are considered to be extraterrestrial spies. Number 1. Cats have been on the planet for a short time. The records of the existence of cats on our planet date back to ancient Egypt, that is, before those times there is no record of this animal species, as if it exists in almost all of them. Apparently, cats would have appeared on Earth just at this time, in which these ancient but advanced civilizations that built the pyramids were at their peak. It is also known that in Egypt cats were worshipped as gods and the treatment they received was one of total privilege, very different from that of other species that were treated effectively as animals. They seemed to be for these ancient civilizations some special beings that they were just getting to know and that for some reason they had to treat with great care and respect. According to information provided by Ryan Hawk, paleontologist at the University of Wyoming, modern cats were studied to determine their ancestor origin, which led him to conclude that these animals appeared in Egypt thousands of years ago. In the data found in records of laws of ancient Egypt, it was found that for that society it was forbidden to export domestic cats, which seems to explain why these animals do not appear in other societies until thousands of years later. Number 2. Hygiene reveals its interstellar origins. The cats, however, are very clean. And this quality differentiates them clearly and historically from the different indigenous inhabitants of our planet, including human beings. A striking example is the Palace of Versailles, a mammoth building that at the time of its construction lacked toilets. However, thousands of years before cats made their depositions in the aseptic desert sand. Even today they continue to do the same on the sandy parcel of our common homes, in which we pay the mortgage, renew their sand, and feed them. While they live and sleep what they want, for free. Number 3. The 9 lives of the cat. This is a popular phrase, but I have seen it with my own eyes. In the year 2001 I had a young Siamese cat, whose name was Mimi. One day he climbed to the balcony of the clothesline and fell from 4 floors to an interior courtyard. We realized the moment of the event and I went down to look for the cat with the certainty of picking up the deceased. He was still alive, but very badly wounded. We immediately took her to the vet, who told us that she would most likely die because she had fractured her hip in various parts and very likely would have serious internal injuries. He did not prescribe anything or give him any painkiller. Very sad, we picked up Mimi, convinced of her imminent end. However, before leaving the door, the veterinarian said, "With cats you never know, as they always fall." At home, I accommodated my Siamese in a large basin filled with sawdust and placed an infrared heater very close to it so that it would be as comfortable as possible. I spent 3 days and nights with Mimi, providing her with food and water. He hardly ate, and the poor animal remained in that container without moving at all. I changed all the sawdust every time I messed it up minimally. 3 days later she left the basin on her own and walked laboriously to her container with cat litter. 7 days later, he walked slowly around the room. 7 days later it was normal. 15 more days passed and Mimi ran and jumped as if nothing had ever happened to her. Number 4. The privileged life of cats in Egypt. For the Egyptians, cats were gods. It is believed that they were entered into this society by superior beings that not only helped humanity with technological knowledge, but also gave them these animals specifically designed to serve as companions and permanent reminders of the visit from the aliens to the earth. Therefore, when a cat died, was treated as the death of a relative, forcing a mourning for the lament of his death, were embalmed and buried with many costumes of luxury and wealth according to the importance of the family to which he belonged. The cats were buried in important cemeteries on the banks of the River Nile, and whoever killed a cat had to face the death penalty by Egyptian law. Number 5. The cats have extraterrestrials shape. Cats were not only divine gifts given by superior beings, there were also these beings that had the shape of a cat, like the cat-shaped Bastet goddess, and represented joy and love. You can also see in several ancient scriptures the sun god Ra represented in the shape of a cat and a knife in his hand. All this makes it possible to decipher that those who gave the cats to the Egyptians were actually giving them a small portrait of them, just as today humans try to design machines and robots in our image and likeness. Number 6. The mystery of the purring of cats. The sound produced by cats is called purring, but although it sounds familiar to us, scientists have not yet been able to determine exactly how it is produced. Unlike other animals, cats do not have a specific organ to produce purring. This is very strange because we only know that a neuronal oscillator sends repetitive impulses to the muscles that are in the larynx, making them vibrate more than 100 times per second, dilating the vocal cords, but that does not fully explain the sound. It's like a kind of special communication that at least we do not know how to understand, and maybe the ancient Egyptians did have a way of understanding. The purr could also be a type of emission of signals or information to some kind of alien receiver, since it has been determined that the purr occurs just at the moments when the cat is in a state of alert and observed events that attract its attention. But then will the purr be the key to know where the cats come from? If we could understand what cats say with those sounds, would we have information about life in other worlds? Questions that arouse intrigue but have not yet answered, because for science the purring of cats is still a mystery to be solved. What is very true and is currently under study is that cats help to cure diseases. Purring have healing powers. Number 7. The face of the cats is a copy of the gray aliens. If you look at the face of a cat pulling its ears back, you will see that there is a similarity to the face we see in different portraits and photographs of the gray aliens. If you have a cat, you have the test and trust, as you can see large curved eyes in an inclined oval head and a small mouth. Impressive, right? These traits that resemble the grays only give a small clue as to who were the true creators of these extraordinary animals that are among us living together and that could have an origin outside this planet. Number 8. Cats have anti-gravitational properties. Apparently cats have a special property that allows them to defy gravity, as we know that extraterrestrial ships do but to a lesser extent. This explains why they can fall from such high distances and survive, something no other animal can do, also rise with jumps that seem almost impossible. Scientists have analyzed the fall of a cat and fail to explain how their supernatural ability allows them to manipulate the most essential laws of physics to fall as if gravity did not affect them. Number 9. A fear and a plea, that the cats have colonized us is an irrefutable fact, although momentarily they are calm. However, something happens that fills me with fear. For a few decades, and after thousands of years of living together without problems, cats are currently sterilized by the decision of humans. Will this cause that, in self-defense, the cats abruptly go from the silent colonizing phase to the final invasion? Will they sterilize us if this happens? It would not be surprising, because I do not imagine any being in the galaxy that is excited to practice this type of surgery with him and forgive the act. Finally, we can conclude that these animals are not the same as the rest, they are special and they have an incredibly peculiar design that was brought to the Earth for some specific function that forces them to be by our side, listening and watching everything we do, to whom or who are reporting this information. Maybe we will never know, but science will continue to study them to see if we can at least know how to communicate with them, understanding their purr. But after reviewing this evidence, there is no doubt that cats are of extraterrestrial origin.